The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two...
Behold Zeus, a supervillain straight from the silver screen to WWE. Nobody can stop the human wrecking.
Introducing the participants. First, from parts unknown, weighing in at 305 pounds, the human wrecking machine, Zeus!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
This wrecking machine is here with only one mission. Eliminate.
Has beaten down any opponent who's crossed his path.
When it comes to facing Zeus, he considers no holds barred.
The circus is in town.
Not my kind of circus.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from parts unknown. Weighing in at 245 pounds, Doink the Clown.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Hey, Saxton, don't taunt me a few tricks. You want to see him?
I'm out of here.
Finally, Cole, it only took us 6 years.
The Royal Rumble match is here, and just look at the first two superstars in the ring. Both extremely determined to go all the way in this one.
But we all know, Cole, that is far easier said than done. They're not just going to have to deal with each other in this one. They're a bunch of just as hungry superstars who have yet to come out here, looking to be the last one standing as well.
All it takes is 1 second to eliminate someone over the top rope, guys. 1 second of luck, good or bad.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. That's disrespectful.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, he fights Jake back.
Jake is bleeding profusely now.
Drop toe hold. Drop a drop kick.
Who's it?
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. He turns it around. And no two ways about it. That move was just dirty. And here's Sonny, who can change the complexion of this match.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Up and down. Brutal.
This is going to be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
Get ready. He was elusive there.
Look at the power from Cena.
Face first.
He's looking a little off balance. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Tossed into the corner.
Pulled in from belly to belly.
Dropped with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, Doink steers clear there.
Saw that coming. This has got trouble written all over it.
Devastating. This gonna be
yes,
well, what kind of superstar is this? We need obviously we need stamina, but right alongside that, you need entourage.
Most competitors who win this are pro athletes.
so fast.
Delivers an axe handle. Kick land.
Oh, he fights Jake back.
Setting up an elimination here.
Impact from Jake Roberts. How's that for a counter? And back elbow creates separation.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about, winning and making money, in that order.